watching the gameplay premiere of Mario & Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games right here on Blue Nick. All right. So this is how it goes. So yeah, and for those of you watching on this video, I'm doing a behind the scenes of this video. So I hope you enjoy that too. Oops. Alright. So hope you guys enjoy this right here. Alright. Alright. So what I do for the gameplay premiere is either 10 minutes or more. And when I do the special gameplay premieres, I do it a little longer than 10 minutes or 15 minutes, 20 minutes or 30 minutes or longer than that. Alright. Alright, so two out of two. Okay. Oh man. Alright. Alright, it's a tie. So far, hope you guys enjoy this. Right, set point. All right. All right. Oh wow, crazy! So I've been playing volleyball in Mario and Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. All right. All right. Woo! All right. All right. So I gotta say, I never thought I'd be doing behind the scenes, the gameplay premiere, but it's like my first time. All right. And the other thing that I set up in front of this TV here, where I also do gameplay premieres on Nintendo Switch as well. any Nintendo Switch games. Woo! All right. So for every start of the gameplay premiere, I always introduce you're watching right here on this this channel. All right. All right. Well, looks like I got the win. All right.
On your mark.
All right. So what you see is the 110-meter hurdles right here. All right. All right. All right. All right. Right. So at any game that I record, even though I don't have a capture card, but at least I can still enjoy any of the games. Boom! Right there. All right. So playing boxing, which is Boxing Plus, which is the items. Time's up. All right. And then once after I finish recording this video, I'll show y'all that where I create videos and where I created on Kindmaster. All right. Nine, 10. All right. All right. Woo! All right, till next time, right here on Blue Nick.